don't forget to subscribe and hit the like button. And for today's video, gagawa tayo ngayon ng classic pandesal. Yes, classic pandesal. Hindi siya ube, hindi siya strawberry, it's classic. So, because wala tayong ingredients para sa ube at strawberry, dun muna tayo sa classic. So, wala nang huwag na tayo magpatumpik-tumpik pa. Let's start!
For this recipe, I use the water rocks technique or Danzong in Chinese. Mix well until it becomes like a thick paste. Do not bring to boil and set aside. And for the next step, just mix all the dry ingredients. Put the sugar and the dry yeast in one side. Then add the salt, but be careful not to put it with the yeast and sugar. Blend all together before adding wet ingredients. Blend well and then add the water rocks mixture. Knead and form into shape. If you wish to put filling, this is the right time for you to put it. I use crushed biscuits for the breadcrumbs.
So, looks so good. Looks so yummy. Pandesal talaga. Yung pandesal na nabibili din sa kanto niya. Ito kasi yung gusto ko din. Yung nabibili sa kanto. Kasi na-miss ko siya. Wala kasi natin na pandesal dito sa UAE. So, napag-decide ko na gumawa tayo ng sarili nating pandesal. Ayan, guys. I hope enjoy the video. And if you like the whole video, please don't forget to thumbs up. Click the thumbs up button. And don't forget to subscribe. See you on the next video. Bye-bye.